Welcome back to Sound Maker.
Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Leanne, and welcome back to Live with Leanne. If this is the first time of seeing my face, you're welcome. Thank you for clicking my videos. And if you're already a member of the YouTube fam, you're welcome as well. Okay, today, as you can tell from the title, I'm introducing my mama to the family. Today I'm going to be asking her questions about me, and she's gonna be answering. I have questions here in my hands. So first, let me introduce yourself to the family.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Rosalyn Bekokutu. I'm a mother to Lilian.
That's my mom. All right, let's get into it. Okay. Before we get into this video, please hit the subscribe button down below and give us a huge thumbs up. Share to your family, friends, and loved ones. All right, let's get into the video. Okay, so mommy, first question is, what is my full name?
Your full name is Mrs. Ajayi.
Was that I expecting you to get everything? Okay, this one is, I know this one will be hard. What is my birthday?
Birthday is 1999.
What? I'll be favor?
Okay, try again.
You almost get it.
That day is
May 18th. I was thinking if you will not even get it right, because why, the same month, it's just days. Your mate, when
you know your mommy used to forget it.
Okay, it's really, really hot. Okay, so the next question. What is my best food?
Owo and starch. And then yam.
Mommy, you know people from small say fried rice and chicken. Owo and starch. Yeah, it's my best. Anyone? What was my nickname as a baby?
Your nickname is Akiachole.
What is the meaning?
Your multi-crash.
Yo!
Multiclassy means that when you are a baby, so your father used to call you multiclassy.
I drink one.
Yeah, that is where used to call you multiclassy.
Because I drank kerosene when I was a baby, so they gave me the name multiclassy. Kerosene, guess.
Jerry Coy baby.
Aww.
So know you as a Jerry Coy baby.
As the used to call that I am.
Jerry Coy mama.
People hear this from my mom. Uh-huh. Okay, so what did I study in school?
You study back in
Counting. You try. You still try. Banking and finance. Yeah. Ah. Oh, we didn't get everything. You study for this one. Go hard, study.
Oh, yeah, study. I don't know you.
Okay, what is my shoe size?
Your shoe size is 39.
It was close. What state did I do my NYSC?
Your NYSC is New Calabar.
Quite more states.
Yes.
Great. Okay, what? This one is tricky.
Okay.
What is my favorite word to say? Another one. You try it, man. Try that. Sometimes I say, Ogene. Shugene. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. The next one. How was I like as a baby?
I'm very fine.
And I'm the only black daughter that you have,
yes,
right?
Yes, the only black daughter in my house.
Okay. Among all my siblings, who is your favorite? Who is your favorite child? It's not like you hate us. It's not like you hate anyone. You just have one that is your favorite. You love everybody, but you just have that particular one that is your favorite. So who's your favorite? Because I'm the one that looks exactly like her.
Yes.
Okay,
exactly like me.
I look exactly like
speak like me. Do things like me. See things like me and think like me.
Yeah, that's one of the favorites. Okay, so next question. What do you like about me?
You know how to press.
Mm-hmm.
You know how to control yourself.
Aww.
And you have brain.
Oh my god.
You are too much.
Oh my god. Stop it. What's more, huh?
You are honor. Oh.
Oh my god.
Too much love is my daughter.
Aww. You want to make me cry? What talent did I take from you?
You can remember things as I remember things, and you can see things as I see things.
Okay. Go deeper.
And you understand truth like me too.
What else? There are a lot, but we are not even saying them. Wait. Talent, yes, more.
Today you are in fashion and design. Today is from me too.
Yes.
And he's here like me too.
Mm-hmm. Now you are
you
saying
have it. From me.
See, I have a lot of talents in my mom. She cannot even remember them. The clothes that I make today, I am a fashion designer because of my mom.
Yes.
She has the same machine right from when, even before they gave it to me. So the hair that I can make today, I didn't learn it from anywhere. I got it from. Then no matter where I go to, no matter who I mingle with, I can talk to anyone, with anyone. I am free. I feel like, okay, my free spiritedness, I got it from my mom. And fashion, I got it from my mom as well.
As you can see.
See, even as old as she is now, don't know how to get old though. Is very young. So I got a lot of things from her.
Yes.
My mom is my world. It's my everything. Like, I'm a mommy's girl. If you can already tell, you can tell that I'm a mommy's girl. I am my mother's daughter. That's what I like to call my
daughter. I used to call me Mama Foma.
Mama Foma. And to think about it, my mom gave birth to 9 children. I am number 6. No, I'm number 5. 6 and 5. I'm number 5. Yeah. And we leave the first, second, third, fourth. They'll call her Mama Foma. That's to tell you how we are fond of each other. She's my favorite. Nobody should tell this to people. She's my favorite person in the universe. Nobody should tell this to people.
Let's not tell things. Let's not tell things.
All right, guys, thank you for watching my video. We've come to the end of the video.
Thank you.
Thank you for, yeah, let me set up like, subscribe, and share to your family.
Like, subscribe, and share to your family and your friends.
Yeah, thank you for watching. Love you.
Try.